known to us. And though we may not be able to comprehend it, we cannot but believe that he who created the world still governs it. Abraham Lincoln.